5, loaded on instruction 6, with trainers by 7. These dogs have to physically train.
Third can hear.
By this team, they're no long distance run.
That's the equally fit or more fit than ever. The Marines, the Army, the Navy, the folks who use dogs spend a lot of time in the field, 15, 16, 20 hours a day out there. There's no special treatment because you're a dog with a fur coat.
And even when it is red light, it's not all quiet. After all, it's a combat condition.
Sometimes the clients have special requests, such as playing a CD in the background voices that we have to play for an hour or two every day.
Every size and color of this breed is scouted from all corners of North America.
Plus, we have a good dog located in the trainer. A number we put on the map, and, you know, we kind of. Yeah, this part of the United States is our traveling size, and the rest of the dogs, if they're far away, we haven't flown in.
90% of the time, the dogs have all the markings of a true champion. But once in a while, when the station is driven,
occasionally, one slides in, and you go, well, how do we make the most out of this dog? Can we really make this dog good? And sometimes it's just time. The ones in between that you really got to figure out how to push the buttons. When they don't have those buttons, you got to figure out how to install them.
And they do, with an incredible success rate. These trainers turn over hundreds of dogs every year.
I don't know what fit them. If they want to go, they want to leave. If that's what makes you have your boss, then that's what I'm going to do.